Cibola Cougars at Albuquerque High. Kevin Seiss wide open, delivering three-pointer for the Cougars. Albuquerque High retaliating on the defensive end, swarming to the ball like a football team. Get the steal, and Malik Sims says, "I'll finish on the outlet." He would score 19 points, helping Albuquerque High move to 2-0 this season. They win 63-53.